man, what a beautiful day! Today is going to be the best day of my life!
Yeah!
La 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 la.
Well, goddamn, what the fuck is wrong with you, Freddy?
Oh, hello, there, Mr. Bunny!
Is he on drugs?
Mr. Bunny, today is such a beautiful day, isn't it?
No, it sucks!
Ah, come on, Mr. Bunny, don't be so negative, be positive!
You mean positive like AIDS?
No, like be happy, be real happy, you know?
The fuck is wrong with you, Freddy?
Nothing, Mr. Bunny, I just feel like today's gonna be a really, really good day!
Good day! What you mean?
Like something wonderful is gonna happen to me!
Well, goddamn!
Mr. Bunny, are those new glasses?
Well, goddamn, no! I lost my glasses and I'm looking for them!
Oh, you lost your glasses?
Yeah, and I can't find them! Goddamn!
Well, good luck finding your glasses, Mr. Bunny. See you later. Yeah, la 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 la.
What the fuck?
La 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 la.
Hey, Mr. Bunny, why is my brother so happy?
Goddamn, I don't know. I guess it's retarded.
I wonder why my brother's so spicily happy. Well, I'm gonna ruin it. Ha 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 ha! I'm gonna ruin my brother's happy day. Oh yeah, boy.
Goddamn, that's fucked up.
Mirror, who's the prettiest of them all?
Not you, motherfucker.
What did you say? I am perfection. I am sexy Bowser.
Hey, puppet master.
Oh, what do you want, Golden Frodo?
I want to ask you for a favor.
Oh, and what favor is that?
I want to prank my brother.
You want to prank your brother?
Yeah, boy.
Nice meme. You want to prank your bro? Like, it's a prank, bro. It's a prank.
Wow, you got spicy memes there, puppet master.
Well, I don't shake my booty for no reason, boy.
Okay, well, I want you to prank my brother for me.
Oh, boy, I don't prank nobody for free, Golden Freddy. That's gonna cost you money.
And how much will that be?
$50.
$50 freaking dollars? Are you kidding me, puppet master?
Hey, man, I am really, really, really good at pranking people, you know? Don't do things for free as you're good at them, you know?
But $50 freaking dollars, bro!
Hey, man, it's either that or leave it!
Okay, then, puppet master, you got me, boy. Here, take it.
Oh, man, it's nice making business with you, Golden Freddy.
Yeah, whatever.
So, Golden Freddy, what's the prank?
Well, the prank is I want you, puppet master, to break my brother's neck.
Oh, sh**, man, chill. That's not a prank.
It is a prank.
Nah, man, that's f**ked up.
It's a spicy prank, my boy.
What the hell is wrong with you? And they call me evil.
So, are you gonna do it, or I'm gonna take back my $50 freaking dollars?
Okay, I'll do it. Damn. Man, but seriously, man, you gotta chill. You gotta chill, man. How about you shake your booty and chill, man? Oh, God. Okay, I'll do the prank. Oh, God.
I am not gonna shake my booty.
Choo-choo, mother truckers! And welcome back to Toy Bunny's Dank Me! So, Dank, they turn you into a badass.
Oh, yeah, I watched Toy Bunny's Dank Memes, and they turned me into a badass. Badass fox, eh?
Oh, yeah, my memes are so dank, they turn you into a badass. Legit. And today, we're going to look at the top 3 dank memes of the day. So let's go, mother truckers. I farted on my sister. Boy. And thanks for watching Toy Bunny's Dank Memes. My memes are big, bro. They're really big. See you guys later, mother truckers.
Oh my God, Freddy, look over there. A gay flying dinosaur.
Where?
I'm gonna break your f***ing neck. Oh.
I don't see a gay flying dinosaur.
What the hell? What are you doing, Booker Master?
Oh, the gay flying dinosaur!
You're what? Leave me alone!
Oh, Frodo, I'm gonna break your neck.
My neck!
Oh, don't take this personal, Freddy. It's just business. Oh.
Oh, my neck! My neck is broken!
Welcome to the Angry Luigi Show! Fuck! You know what grinds my ears? Phones! I mean, seriously, phones! And look, I know, you may be telling yourself, Luigi, why phones? You can go on the internet and watch memes! The reason why I hate phones is because they run out of battery! Like, what the fuck? Why can't a battery just last longer? Or forever? It's so annoying when my phone runs out of battery. Like, what the f***? Like, my girlfriend's phone always runs out of battery when we're talking. And I'm just like, what the f***? Like, f*** you, phone. So yeah, phones grind my ears.
Mamma mia, Freddy again!
I know, Mario. It just happens, you know?
Mamma mia, Freddy. First you break your leg, and then your arm, and now your neck? What the hell?
I know. Sucks to be me, right?
What's next, Freddy?
The next time, he's gonna break his pee-pee. Oh, party pooper.
Not funny.
So what happened, Freddy? How did you break your neck?
The puppet master broke my neck.
Oh, so it wasn't Junior.
I guess not.
I broke my pee-pee!
You broke your pee-pee?
What the hell just happened?
Hey, Freddy, no hard feelings, right?
The hell are you doing here, Puppet Master? You broke my freaking neck!
Hey, man, I did my job.
What do you mean, your job?
Somebody pay me to break your neck.
Somebody pay you to break my freaking neck?
Oh, yeah.
And who was that, Puppet Master?
I can't tell you, Freddy. That's part of the business. You keep your mouth shut.
Okay, and how much money did they pay you?
I got $50 to break your neck.
$50 to break my freaking neck?
Oh, yeah.
Man, I will poop on you for a dollar.
Shut up, Fred. I know who it was. I think I know who hired you, Puppet Master.
Chill, man. Chill. Shake that booty and relax, man.
Hey, Junior.
What do you want, dude?
You think I would never find out?
About what?
That you hired the Puppet Master to break my freaking neck?
I didn't do anything, Freddy. You can lick my balls.
Stop lying, Junior. You hired the Puppet Master to break my neck for $50.
I didn't do that, you freaking dumbass. I would have broken your neck myself. What the hell, dude? I didn't do nothing. I didn't break your neck.
You're the only one that hates me so much, Junior.
But I didn't do that, dumbass.
Oh, really? Then swear on your peepee.
I swear on my balls that I didn't do that.
Remember, Junior, when somebody swears on their peepee and they're lying, their peepee disappears.
Well, my balls are not gonna disappear because I'm telling you the truth.
Hey, Freddy, Junior is telling you the truth.
What do you mean by that?
It was me, Freddy. It was me all along. I'm the one that hired the Puppet Master to break your neck.
You son of a bitch.
Huh?
Freddy.
Oh, boy.
And why in the hell did you hire the Puppet Master to break my neck?
Because it was a prank, bro. A prank. You got pranked, bro.
Golden Freddy, you think that breaking my neck is a goddamn prank?
Not just a prank, bro. A spicy prank.
You know what? You want to play the breaking neck game? Well, I can play it too. Luigi! Luigi!
What are you doing?
What?
Luigi, I'll give you $50 to break my brother's neck.
I will do it for a dollar.
Okay then, Luigi. Break his neck, come on!
Oh, yes I am! Come here, Golden Freddy! Bring your ass over here!
Wait, no!
Come here! I'm gonna break your neck! I'll f***!
No, please don't break my neck!
When somebody swears on their peepee or their balls or whatever, remember, if they're lying, their peepees are